Hey everyone, my name is Megan, and today I am going to a special event hosted by the Dutch Bicycling Embassy with my friends Ryan, Grady, and Carly. And I'm going to pause right there and rewind before all of you go, Megan, why the heck are you going to a event hosted by the Dutch Bicycling Embassy? This summer, I got the most amazing opportunity to go and do a course in the Netherlands on sustainable development and city planning, which ended up to be a lot about biking and bicycle infrastructure. During that, we were based out of the city of Delft, which is a very, very cute university town that has TU Delft, which is one of the top engineering schools in the world. So we had lectures both by our prof that came with us from UBC Okanagan, as well as special guest speakers that came in to talk to us. But what I think was the coolest part of the trip is about every other day or so, we got a chance to travel to a new city and have a lecture by someone that works for that city and then get a chance to travel around. So the towns that I got a chance to visit include, but are not limited to, Delft, which is where we were based out of, Amsterdam, Rotterdam, Den Haag, Houten, Nijmegen, Scheveningen, Utrecht. We also got a chance to go to the Velocity Conference, which is the World Biking Convention, which just so happened to be hosted in Nijmegen at the same time that we were there for our trip. We also, one day near the end of the trip, went on almost a 55 kilometer long bike ride all the way out to the huge surge gates that they have for their flood protection, which was so cool. And we biked up there and then along to the Hook of Holland, which has the most beautiful beaches. So now that you guys have a bit of a backstory about why I might be going to a Dutch biking convention, let's go. Bye, Jenna. I'm going to be picking up Ryan and then Carly, and I'm not sure if I'm picking up Grady as well or if he's just going to meet us at the event.
Hey everyone, my name's Ryan. I am an integrated engineering student and I'm in the car with Megan right now. One of my favorite things about the course in the Netherlands was the fact that we could bike around and really didn't have to worry about cars not looking out for us because everyone was aware of bikes all the time. Super stoked for the event tonight. Woo!
Hey everyone, I'm Carly and I'm studying geography at UBC, and my favorite part of the trip was our one night trip to Amsterdam.
Everyone, this is Grady. Grady used to be studying geography, but he recently switched and is now in nursing and is in his first year. His favorite memory on the trip was when me, Carly, and Ryan went biking without him for the whole day. I just got home from the conference. I'm trying to be a little bit quiet because it is 11:45. The conference was so cool. It was in this very cool hip spot that was very open concept. They had two speakers that came in. One was from the Netherlands and then a couple who is writing a book about their experience biking in the Netherlands. I kind of didn't realize how much that I had actually learned from my trip just because a lot of the learning was very organic. There was some kind of sitting in lectures, but a lot more of it was actually getting to talk to people and explore and learn on my own. I also just got a chance to hang out with some of my friends. I love talking about bike infrastructure, so it was a really cool, fun event to go to. On the way home, we also stopped and visited Grady's dog, who I've never met before, who is so cute and big and fluffy. I'm home now. It's time for me to go to bed. Thank you so much for watching. If you do want to read more about my trip to the Netherlands, I did actually keep a blog as part of the course. It's at 22daysindelft.com, and I'll put a link down below. Thanks so much for watching. Bye, guys.